basically tearing out the old and putting in the new.
We are demolishing the interior of this building that was once a church / dance studio. It will be our new home, St. Stephen's Episcopal Church in Hurst. And it is good news that it's from above, and we give all the thanks to God for this.